Ne abin da suke wannan babban matsala ce da ya kamata mu kula da ita kuma wannan matsala ta ta'allaka da bangaren teacher in yana da duk have to do the job diligently effectively with all responsibility but a teacher who would take home the money that would not be enough for him to buy tomatoes and onions would not be thinking of how to give it back to the teacher and learning process. So teacher factor is very important. The teachers are not motivated, they are bad. They are not happy people. So how are they expected to give in their best? We want the government, either this government or the incoming government, to look at this issue. Secondly, issue of examination and practice. 21st century has brought a lot of development, which when we don't use them correctly, it is going to be a curse on us. So these children have handheld devices that they can take into the exam hall and Google. Ask them a question, they Google it in 1 minute and they get the answer, they finish without the quality of education. We remember that previously there were very few schools. Legata College, Government College, Katina, Kepi, and Mariwa College. But look at the quality of those schools from Mariwa College and Legata College. Now compare their quality of that secondary school education with the graduates of today. You see graduates who cannot speak English with confidence because the background is terribly subsidized by poor teaching and learning situation in the states. This state is what is a situation. So we are calling on the next government that is coming, whoever you should be, please should look at education because the basis and byproduct of all problems that we have in the hospital, in the ministries, is deeply rooted from the bad education that we get in this state. So finally, some principals play politics with education. They are supposed to be the custodians of education and provide quality education. But they organize politically motivated speech and prize giving ceremonies. They ask English experts to teach the students debate. They will cram for 1 month just for the DA to come and make presentations that are not real. Ask the student after the debate, ask them some questions to debate the explain what things is. He cannot. So please let us not play politics. Thank you very much.